Jenny, Jenny, who can I turn to?
Oh, yeah. It's one of the most loved songs of the 80s. In 1982, the song 8675309, Jenny, became a hit for the band Tommy Tutone. And as you see, if anything happens to you, I'm willing to step in and take over. It climbed to number 4 in the Billboard charts. And Tommy Heath is here. Tom, good to have you here.
Hey, man.
Love the song. Love the song.
Thank you very much.
How did that song come about?
Well, Jenny was a real person, and she gave me her phone number and to give to my lead guitar player. And I wrote it on the bathroom wall, and we laughed about it on the way home, and he wrote the song about it.
You guys have still been performing over the years?
We go for about 5-year runs, and then we go do other things. So we're right at the beginning of a new run on a new record here.
Excellent. Well, you're performing tomorrow at 8 p.m. in Prospect Heights. Let me see if I can read the graphic.
Rocky Vanders.
There you go, Rocky Vanders. All right, beautiful. You can go to myspace.com, more on that. And if you need me, Tommy, I'll be right over here. Otherwise, take it away.
Well, you guys are all going to sing, right?
Sure, I'm right here. Just call me in.
Ready?
Jenna, Jenna, who can I turn to? Give me something I could hold on to. Do you think I'm like the others before? I saw your name and number on the wall. But you make me so darn happy. Tried to call you before, but I lost my nerve. I tried my imagination, but I was disturbed. Johnny, I got your number.
Remember, it's not 9, it's 99. Here we go.
8675309.
8675309.
8675309.
8675309.
30. Jenny, I got your number. I need to... Oh, we're still 100.